That's...
Oh, Shepard. What brings you all the way out here?
I'd ask the same. Is something the matter out here?
We are part of the joint border guard between Highland and Rowlands. But we spotted a village that's not on the map. We were about to go investigate.
Would it be all right if we handled the investigation instead?
Good call. If it turns out those two are actually back...
I'm not sure I take your meaning.
There's a high chance you might encounter danger there that only the Shepherd could handle.
But...
Please. I'm worried for everyone.
Understood.
And there's two of them.
Give me your...
They're both right here! In this village!
So they are the Cardinal sisters.
We can't beat them if we can't stand against petrification!
River and crack! Echo shot!
Your
well, that was actually pretty decent.
Must have been, if you're complimenting me.
Phew.
Good work!
You too.
Shepard, what was that?
Who are these women?
They collapsed. Please, take care of them.
Will do. Most likely they fell victim to the sleeping sickness.
Sickness?
We consulted older records pertaining to this area. It turns out there was a village here called Fortin that was wiped out 20 years ago.
The records indicate that everyone in the village caught an illness that made them lethargic and constantly sleepy. As if they were trapped by the illusions men call dreams.
Saray, do you think...
It's just such a pity. Was it fate that the Cardinal and her sisters all had to choose between death and a life that would turn them into Hellions?
Well...
There is such a thing as destiny in this world. But I don't want to believe that everything that happens is predetermined. I've never really put much stock in destiny. Everyone lives on the razor's edge between light and darkness. You never know which way they'll fall. It just so happened that all three sisters fell on the side of darkness and became Hellions, that's all.
Can you choose which side you fall on?
Yeah. It's your own life, after all. Saray.
Yeah. Rose has the right idea.
Huh? What's up with the two of you?
We were going to report to you about two separate incidents.
But it looks like they're related.
What do you mean?
I had some info about the Romano firm. The owner, Romano, is supposedly an art connoisseur. People who went bankrupt offered him their prized arts as collateral for relief.
Mine was about the children of the Vagrant Hunters. Apparently, their targets were carriers hired by those bankrupt families. So the stolen goods were works of art, to be taken as collateral for Romano.
Could that be just coincidence?
Everything happens from the interrelated strands of coincidence, but behind every hint of self-interest is an intention.
Right.
Romano claimed breach of contract, saying he didn't get the goods and gave a final warning. That's why so many have had to file bankruptcy.
And what happened to the artworks?
He's taken them all for himself.
So this was all a scheme for him to get his hands on them.
Can't be held accountable if there's no evidence, right?
The only evidence there is would be the group of children who attacked the carrier.
So that's what he meant by destroying the evidence. That no good lousy son of a...
All right. I'll go find out myself.
Romano's headed for Marland. Be careful.
He must have bodyguards, too.
Roger. You two keep investigating. Hey.
I'll go too.
Thanks.
Saray, look around you.
We won't be defeated!
Be gone!
Hey! Those extreme dreams!
Ready?
You sure are strange, Saray.
Really?
Definitely weird. How are you going to go about this?
Just leave it to me. Let's meet with this Romano.
I have a bad feeling about this.
A bit of a fixer-upper, but it'll do. I have plenty of renovation money, after all.
Using our little refund for renovation, just too smooth.
Are you Mr. Romano?
Who the hell wants to know? I've got this place reserved.
There's something I want to ask you. You can just buy works of art. Why are you getting them through such underhanded means?
She sure doesn't waste time.
Figures.
Who are you?
The Scattered Bones.
What?
Is this some kind of a joke, little girl?
A joke? Taking all the property from bankrupt people? Killing all the children you've used? You've really messed up now.
Well, you think you can prove it?
Do you understand the situation you're in, Mr. Romano?
Oh, don't just stand there and protect me, you fools! Do your jobs!
Hellions!
Thanks for proving me right, Romano. Your words will make
Are these the ones who killed the children?
You feel it?
Soul resonance!
Here
goes! Feel my wings!
Ones who killed the children?
Burrowing Drop!
This is the new
Quiver!
Wind Spiral Charge!
Wind Blade!
Here goes!
Strike!
Strike! Strike the Black Wind! Wind! Strike!
Take it off!
Strike the Black Spear my Wind! Wind!
Earth Pulse! Take this!
Wind Strike the Black!
Come
on! Take a Phantom! Here goes!
I need a hand!
This might be bad!
Wait,
here goes!
Rose, get that!
Good.
Soul Regiment! Strike! Turn the blitz! Vanish! Rabbit Shield!
Wind!
Torn Speed Dark Star!
Knock
it down!
Turn the blitz!
Wind! Blitz.
Here goes! Dark Star!
Gravity rolls everything!
Strike!
Here goes! Spread out! Feel my wings!
Knock it down! Spread out! Ray Destruction!
Deep Squall!
Wind Blitz!
Red! Karma!
Strike!
Here goes!
Vanish!
Strata Shield!
Wind Blitz!
Dragon Blitz!
Ray Destruction!
Deep Squall!
Dragon Blitz!
Come forward!
Big Blitz!
Short efforts!
Here goes! Spiral Sh-
guys are your type.
The type that don't even ask that.
Or say, hey babes, either.
Ah!
How could you do something so terrible for a few pieces of artwork?
Pieces of artwork? I am reclaiming these beauties from fools like you who would reduce such beauty to monetary value. Why would I buy them? I would never tarnish their value by degrading them to property. True beauty should rightfully be in the hands of one who truly comprehends it. Me! These works of art should be mine and mine alone. This is my calling, my war. I shall fight to protect artistic beauty the world over. For the sake of such a historic undertaking, who cares about one or two dead brats?
Can he be purified?
He isn't emitting any malevolence.
Figured.
Hold on a moment.
Help me!
May these weary bones find peaceful rest.
When did you...
We figured out who these two are.
They're kidnappers who've killed over 30 people. There were requests from the victims' families.
Well, that's the end of that. Mission accomplished.
How should we report back to our client?
I'll tell the children myself. Could you come with me?
Of course.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. Sorry for making you worry.
Well, as long as you're okay.
What the...
There might be something nearby. It seems there's a treasure chest near us. This aroma. Wait, that's... Saray, look around you. There might be something nearby. There must be herbs around here.
Happened.
It seems there's a treasure chest near us.
Shepard!
Lila!
She went mad with rage right after regaining consciousness. We couldn't do anything to stop her.
The memory of her companions getting killed had probably taken over her troubled state of mind.
And so she became a Hellion once again.
In the end, I couldn't save anyone.
That's not entirely true. Think about it. If you hadn't purified her, she would have killed many more. If that was the result of her grief toward her companions, then she would be beyond redemption. The lad was just unfortunate is all.
The scattered bones have delivered their vengeance. So didn't he get his wish after all?
No. We just did what we had to, nothing more. That's not saving anything, if you think about it.
Huh? Then why do it?
You know how all kinds of terrible things happen in the world lately? I want to do everything I can to stop them, before they start happening all over the place.
Of course, that's the duty of the Scattered Bones.
Yeah. We've had our share of hard knocks, too. That's why it's our duty to put an end to it if we can.
Meaning that it's your job to kill.
Yeah. But it's true that a world where we don't have to kill would be best. Egil, Felice, Talfrin, Roche, and the others feel the same way. As do I. But Saray, you can actually save them. Have confidence and just do your thing.
My job is to give life.
You got it!
Thank you.
I had one more thing to say. Thanks, Saray.
Huh? For what?
For not wanting me to have to keep on killing. I don't regret what I do, but I'm glad you worry for me.
I do understand your resolve as the leader of the Scattered Bones, but that doesn't change how I feel about it.
Stubborn as ever.
Look who's talking.
Well, glad we're not enemies.
And I'm glad that you're my squire. That's...
Once we're through the forest, we'll arrive at Sarai and Mikleo's hometown, right?
Huh?
Whoa! What's wrong?
Mikleo! Yeah, I don't feel Gramps' blessed domain. Did something happen in Elysia?
You guys, let's hurry!
Yeah!
So much malevolence, it's stifling.
I've never seen the Aroundite Forest in such a state.
Ray, look around you.
Looking for the fight? Oh, we found it. The demon rattler is top class at Seraphic Guard.
What elements is it resistant to?
Everything.
Everything?
They can also cast spells that heighten their abilities.
Well, that puts us in a pretty tight spot.
Be gone! Move forward! Right
out! Open the way forward! Shatter to lose! Here it comes!
Echo shot!
Piercing explode! Scatter and crush! Burst!
I'm making guns!
Shatter to lose! I need a hand! Elixir for death!
This doesn't look good!
Burst! Burst! Shatter to lose!
Binding vortex!
Spirit cleansing! Elixir
for Quick
use! Burst!
Ocean
Flip! Six
falling
stars!
Burst!
Shatter to lose! Six falling stars!
Forces of nature!
Aim and fire!
Horizon storm!
New fight! Pierce and explode!
Quiver!
Here it comes!
Ready
Whoa.
For dirty dancing!
Blue fight!
Hellcat!
Burst!
Magnetic field!
Ocean Flip!
Shield!
Six falling stars!
Blue fight!
Binding vortex! Breakdown! Stay down! Blue Flurry!
Feel it!
Burst! Scale Burst!
Final Protection!
Blue Flurry! Here it goes! Binding Vortex!
Final
Protection! Shatter to lose! Binding Vortex! Shatter to lose! Open the way forward! Blue Flurry!
I can do it!
Open the way forward! Blue Flurry! Pierce and explode! Open the way forward!
Earth Shaker!
Pierce and explode!
Three become
one!
Trinity
Arrow!
Be gone!
Blue Flurry! Pierce and explode!
What a formidable opponent!
Difficult battle. Let's restore our vitality.
Saray, look carefully at the ground.
There may be some herbs out here. Be on the lookout for them. There might be something nearby. It seems there's a treasure chest near us. This aroma.
People!
More like corpses. Looks like they were soldiers from Highland.
So the humans came to invade Alesia.
Someone who could wield their powers even within Zenris's domain must have led humans and Hellions into this place.
Heldolf! Maybe he was trying to get the humans to destroy the seal so he could get to Camlann.
I don't know about that. Remember, he's linked up with Mautellus. He could probably cut through that seal like butter.
Yeah. No doubt Heldolf is already camped out at Camlann, waiting for us. This is likely just his way of tormenting me.
Well then, if we waste any more time here, we're just falling into his trap.
Then let's press on to Alesia.
Pretty obvious what Kittybeard is after.
Yes, corrupting Saray with malevolence, I take it.
Saray's aware of it. You can tell he's trying his best to keep it together, despite the circumstances.
Ugh! Screw you, Smeldolf! No one can keep their head on straight when their friends and family are in mortal danger.
Who knows what evils he may be plotting in order to cause Saray further heartache?
I can hazard a few guesses. We gotta stop him, no matter what.
Let's go.
Wait, that's...